R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me. Yes, don't we all want a bit of respect? Well, now it's time to announce the nominations for the best male guest. And don't forget that it's your vote that decides the winners. The first time I had Aamir Khan, had him on the couch, he was very cagey and really didn't open up. But for our next date, he really surprised me by talking all about his traumatic moments.
Well, it was a most traumatic time for me, and as I'm sure it was for Reena and all of us in the family, especially the kids. I was just, in a very self-destructive mode. I was also in counseling at that time. There's a friend of mine who kept telling me, this too shall pass. So the fact is that, nothing is constant.
You may not believe it at that time.
Things keep changing. Yeah, at that time you feel, how will this ever get better? And you have to believe in life. And you have to believe in, the positive things in life. And sometimes it can be a struggle. But as, in Three Idiots, Raju has taught us all is well. You have to be brave and you have to convince yourself that all is well and all will be well. And you have to work towards that.
What about being married and in love with a much younger woman?
I'm hoping I'm young too. Yeah. But she has a really positive energy, which I feel has helped me a lot as well.
Have you changed with being
I think I have. I think I grew up in a very conservative household and straight and, being very perhaps upright about things. And, I think her energy kind of helped me loosen up a bit.
I wish some of that energy would have rubbed off on the next Khan. Now, though Salu is my favorite Khan, he did try to intimidate me. But I had gone armed with Kat, Ash and SRK.
Hi, Salman. Are you still in love with Aishwarya?
No, buddy.
Love is monosyllabic answers.
Have you broken with Katrina?
No, sweetheart.
Will it ever happen that we'll be able to see you and Shah Rukh together in a movie? I'll be waiting for my answer, Salman. And do say some lines for me. Love you. Mwah.
Love you. Mwah.
That's all you're going to say?
I know there's some good script comes where, it's not that, we're husband and wife, it's not my, I'm not married to him or anything. So he's an actor, I'm an actor. If there is a film that comes, which is, on the level of Karan Arjun or better than that, definitely. I mean.